Colorado Scratcher Patty here. Today I am back with a $13 session, and I brought back my fish and chips tickets paired up with a Supper Club cash ticket. I really like this theme together. I really like both of these tickets, so I thought we would do it again and see how we come about. If you liked my last video, you will like this one too. So thank you so much for tuning in and coming by my channel again today and sticking with me. I really appreciate it. If you haven't hit that subscribe button already, I'd really appreciate it if you did. I will support you back if you haven't been supported already, if you have a channel. I really appreciate it. So thank you so much. All right, so let's go ahead and get scratching. We're gonna do the fish and chip tickets first. We have four of those. We have tickets number 100 through 103. So we're gonna do number 100 first, and then we'll do 101, 102, and 103. All right, there we go. All right, so we are looking for matching numbers. Otherwise, we're looking to get a fish symbol for winning the prize automatically, or we get the chip symbol for four times the prize. I've never gotten the chip symbol before, so that would be cool if we got that today. All right, let's go symbol hunting. You have to be really careful that you get everything because you might miss part of a number. All right, see, like that looked like it almost was just a 1, but it was a 12. All right, so let's see if we get a matching number. Do we have a 6? Nope. And a 14. Do not see 14, we have 13. All right, that one is a loser. Let's do number 101. All right, symbol hunt. There we go. All right. Sure we get everything there. All right, let's see. No symbols. Let's see what we have. 14 again. No 14. We have 13. And this is 19. We have 9. 18. No 19. That one is not a winner. All right, ticket number 102. This time we're going to just do it normal. 5 and 13. All right, looks like we do not have 5 or 13. Just double checking. All right, so that's 3 in a row that we're losers. Let's hope number 103 is our winner. We're looking for 24 and 17. And that one is a loser as well. Boo. Oh, wait. Almost forgot down here. 14. Didn't help. All right. So nothing matching there. All right. So we just have our $5 Supper Club cash ticket. I like this ticket. I haven't won big on it. I think the most I've won is $5. Let's see if we can change that today. All right. So we are doing a number matching game. Otherwise, we look for salt and pepper shakers and add them up and win the prize according to this legend. All right, let's look for symbols on this ticket. 57, 2, 9, 12, 22, 8, 19, 52, 27, 29, 34, 30, 15, 49, 48, 33, 45, no salt and pepper shakers it looks like, 37, 21 and 56. All right, now some salt and pepper shakers. So 55 and 56, there's the one off. 23, we have 22. No 23. 35. 51. All right, and last but not least, 11. Looks like we got a bust session on our hands, folks. All right, well, that is the reality of lottery. You can win some on some days and lose some on another day, and this was another day of loss. So that was $13. So we will hopefully win that back on another session. Thank you so much for stopping by. Come back tomorrow for another video. I love you all. Bye-bye for now.